What is up, guys? It is your boy Igba M. Now, I know that I've been mentioning for a while that I'm supposed to be doing a sleeve tattoo, which I am. It's still gonna happen. So here's a little backstory on that. So about a week ago, I was supposed to do the tattoo, but my friend who I'm supposed to be doing the tattoo on went to Philly, so I could not do the tattoo on him, obviously. So I had to extend it to like almost another week, less than that. I was gonna do it on Thursday, right? So the day before I was supposed to be doing his tattoo, my cousin wanted a tattoo, which I agreed. I said, yeah, let's do it, man. Like, I'm excited. He came through, had all the stencil, had everything prepared. My machines died on me, all right? These bad boys right here, okay? These machines are called coils. Now, these machines, I bought this for a package. It was a practice kit for only $40. Any tattoo artist know darn gosh well that these machines don't cost no $40. For these two machines separately, cost roughly from $100 to $1,000 separately for both machines. I'm talking one is like about $500, the other one's about another $500 or more or less. Who knows? But the point is, these were cheap. These are garbage. These are trash. And these things died on me while trying to do my cousin's tattoo, so I couldn't do it on him. So the same night I was trying to tattoo my cousin, I bought a new machine. Now, what I bought was a machine that I've been wanting to get for the longest time. I bought a rotary. For those who don't know what a rotary tattoo machine is a machine that's a combination between a lining and a shading machine put in one machine. So you don't have to do much adjusting with that machine. These machines that I just tossed, you have to switch from a liner to a shader. It's kind of annoying. The one that I have is just from a liner, you have to do a small adjustment, boom, to a shader, which is amazing. That's great, and I've been wanting it so bad, and I can't wait to use this machine. These machines were trash. You know how embarrassing it is when you're doing a tattoo and they die on you? Yeah, that happened to me. That's not gonna happen again, all right? And I cannot wait to use the new machine. So I ordered the machine, so it's not in yet. So obviously I'm not gonna be able to show you guys yet until it comes in. It should be in a few days, and I can't wait. So with that being said, I'm gonna do a small review. Let's get into the machine, man. Let's do it.
2,000 years later.
All right, guys, so here it is. The moment we've been waiting for. Here it is. This thing is a beauty, man. This nice, light, simple, nothing crazy about it. So this is an A2 pen. I got it from Big Wasp. Big Wasp is a tattoo company out in Hong Kong, which I did not know that, but it actually shipped here pretty quickly. But this is it. This thing is a beautiful machine. It's a great machine. Again, it's a rotary, so it has the lining and the shading combined into one. It's small, and I love the fact that it's light. That's one of the most important things to me. If you do want to know the details on the machine, like what kind of motor it has and all that, the details will be in the description below. So you can go ahead and check that out and go ahead and read whatever you want to read. If you don't care about it, you don't have to read it. If you actually are interested, go for it. But this is it, man, and I cannot wait to use it. I'm super excited, man. This has been... I've been wanting this machine for a while, so... with that being said, enough talking, man, and... let's get into some tattooing, man.